on the offside. One of the things, you know, it's all well and good being heavy and big fucking macho empire doing a bust on the way around, but on the way down, you better remember who your friends are. Now, as I recall, I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong, I think the Brazilians are kind of basically pretty peace-loving people. We just want to get on with our shit, drink beer, and listen to music, have fun, right? So I'm rather hoping that in a few hundred years' time, the Brazilian flag is still going to be flying in Brazil, and you're still going to be drinking beer, and having fun, and doing what you do, right? But for everybody else, this is a cautionary tale. The Book of Souls.